happy you're here.
Please join us every Friday for FCA at 3 to 4 in the library.
CTE Skills USA fundraiser is going on now. Please help us raise funds for Southern Middle School Skills USA. Every purchase sends 40% to our cause. CTE students will have their own links that link back to them and give them credit for the sale. Our goal is $2,000. There are lots of cool items in the Bloom Supply catalog and the website. Tote bags, kitchen supplies, phone supplies, jewelry, candles, and more. Items that make great Mother's Day gifts. Our fundraiser lasts until April 30th. Don't miss out on some awesome items.
April
23rd, 1564. To be or not to be? That is the question.
William Shakespeare is believed to have been born on this day in Stratford-upon-Avon, England. The poet and dramatist known as the Bard, one of the greats in world literature, dies on the same day 52 years later, 1993.
We're going to go to the public and ask him not to eat grapes.
Labor leader Cesar Chavez dies in Arizona at age 66. Chavez, who organized migrant farm workers, led boycotts and strikes to secure bargaining agreements with growers. And 1954, Hank Aaron with what's then the Milwaukee Braves begins his long climb to becoming baseball's home run king. Aaron hits the first of 755 career home runs during a game against the St. Louis Cardinals. The Braves win that game 7-5. Today in history, April 23rd.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. I will follow the Dragon Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am a dragon, show me success.
Hi teachers, please remember to fill out your lunch form.
It's the